Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. So I'm here with a school science project which is a working model. I hope you enjoy the video. Please check. Hello ma'am. Hi friends. My name is Vivan from grade 5 D section Clarence Public School. So I'm here with a science project for this school activity. I would thank my teachers for this great opportunity. I choose the project which is a boat. This is a boat which is also called as mechanical boat or a manual boat that works with the principle of conversion of energy. The materials that you need to make for this project are a glue gun, some barbecue sticks, a scale, scissors, popsicle sticks, a pencil, some rubber bands, two caps of the same size, few tools. Be careful while using these tools. Be with your parents while doing this project. It is too sharp. Then a piece of eraser, a pin. Use the hot glue gun to make like this shape. And let's do the next step. Now the base is ready. Now we should draw the shape and cut it. Marking of the drawing is over. Now let's glue this. I have cut all these pieces with the saw blade. Now let's all glue this together. The base is fixed. Now let's cut according to the drawing. All side parts are ready. Now I will glue it and show you. This is how it looks after gluing all the sides. Now we should work on the wheels. I have made two holes right over here. Then I should make holes on the point. Then I should cut all these sides a bit which I have marked it over here. Then I have to put it in this barbecue stick inside and then fix this. I will do this and show you after I finish it. As you can see, the boat is almost ready. We should now work on the movement mechanism. See, I have taken a small piece from a pin. See, it's too small. Using the cutting plier, I have cut the small piece of pin which I will glue it to this part where I have kept the barbecue sticks. I have taken an eraser to keep it here to work to make the boat work. Now we should take the rubber band and put it over here and just drag it till the pin that we have put. Then we should put it in the water. Model is ready. As I have already told you that the model works on the principle of conversion of energy. There are two types of mechanical energy. Those are potential energy and kinetic energy. Potential energy is the stored energy and energy possessed by the moving object is called the kinetic energy. The wheels are moving freely. I think it is ready to take up the tension of the rubber band. When I roll the rubber band, it creates potential energy. When I release the rubber band, it converts potential energy into kinetic energy, which moves the wheel and in turn moves the boat. Thus, potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. Now I'll leave this and show you in the water. Now let's check on the water. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe and please do support me.